Seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. Duo suffers from its burn. The battle opened with some intense fighting. Anorith restored its health. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Pineco is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The number of remaining Pokemon is an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Dark Pulse hits. It went down! Banieri is sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. That hurt! Its special attack rose! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Attack! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage! Rushing blow! It went down! Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. First strike. A rigid shot. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense. Igglybuff desperately holds on. Rushing blow! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! Ow! It was badly poisoned! A small hit! Charmander suffers from poison! The blue corner is already poisoned! That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. That's a hit this time. Charmander hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down! That just goes to show you, you never know what'll happen at a Pokémon battle! The red corner still can't pull off a move! Rhydon is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun! It was badly poisoned! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails! The red corner still can't pull off a move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves fail. It's down to the damage from poison. Flaffy is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Fortress became confused. Flaffy suffers from poison. Flaffy seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A small hit. Its speed fell. The move fails. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Fortress restored its health and feels the relief. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Its speed fell. A rally of light attacks. It's down due to damage from poison. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the Red Corner.